I swear I do, but just not, baby, when it comes to you. I get so hungry when you say you love me. If you know what's good for you, I think you're hot, I think you're cool. You're the kind of guy I'd stalk in school, but now that I'm famous, you're up my anus. Now I'm gonna eat you, fool. I eat boys up.
Hiking with this woman
who drank her own piss,
who drinks her own pee like every day.
I'll drink my pee.
Please don't.
Ew. You are such a freak.
Recommend it. It was pretty gross, and I don't think it really did anything very beneficial to me. So yeah, I wouldn't probably do it again.
What's wrong with me? Why do I feel like this? I'm going crazy now.
No more gas in the red. Can't even get it started. Nothing heard, nothing said. Can't even speak about it. I'm alive, I'm my head. Don't wanna think about it. Feels like I'm going insane, yeah. It's a thief in the night. And grab you. It can creep up inside you and consume you. A disease of the mind, it can control you. It's too close for comfort.
Why is your hand over your eye?
Because I'm a devil worshiper. What are you talking about?
All right, well, I have tickets to see the devil worshiper if you call me right now.
I'm just kidding. No, seriously?
I'm kidding too, but...
Thank you. Dave Mustaine is one of the gods of metal, a founding member of Metallica, and the founder and frontman for Megadeth. He says he has no doubt about the devil.
The greatest lie he's ever told was convincing people he doesn't exist. And you see people, they think that he's like red. He's got a goatee and a pointy tail and stuff like that. He doesn't. He's very beautiful. He's an angel. Why would he look like some monster? He's capable of looking just like you. He could be in this room right now. We wouldn't know it.
That's a scary thought.
It's a very scary thought.
Mustaine is currently on tour in Europe with what's called the Big Four, his current and former bands, plus Anthrax and Slayer. Are people right when they say that heavy metal music is infused with the power of the devil?
In some cases, yes, but not in all cases, because you've got great heavy metal bands that believe in God and glorify Him. We pray every night before we go on stage.
That sounds great.
For a 50 old man, I feel pretty damn good.
He shows me a chord progression called the tritone, also known as the devil's interval.
The devil's tritone is made up of these three notes, and this note right here drops down one. So it goes. So listen to the difference. It just sounds evil, doesn't it?
It sounds darker.
Which is why the progression is used so frequently in death metal. Mustaine says he is a Christian now, but wasn't always.
My mom was a Jehovah's Witness. I was brought up as a witness, and I revolted into the witchcraft because I hated going out and knocking on people's doors.
Yes, witchcraft. As a teenager, Mustaine says, he cast two hexes. The first was on a bully who sucker punched him.
From what I heard, he got in a car accident, and something happened to part of his body that I had targeted in the hex, and that showed me that it was real.
The second was on a girl he was in a class with.
Everybody wanted her, including me, but she was so out of my batting average and just totally out of my league. And I did it, and the next day she was in my apartment.
You were convinced that these hexes, that you were spells that you were casting, worked.
I was, and I do believe in the dark side. Most people think that, black magic and witchcraft and stuff like that isn't real or it doesn't work, and I know that it works.
Mustaine's fascination with the occult continued into his adulthood.
I was doing a lot of blood packs with people. This is before we found out about AIDS. It was real simple stuff where you cut your thumb and you rub it with somebody else and become blood brothers. I don't want to make a spiritual covenant and mixing my life with somebody else who I don't know who they are or how they are. The Bible said that blood is life.
And like so many people we have met, Mustaine believes that he opened the door to demonic forces, which had a profound impact on his life.
Was your abuse of alcohol related to the satanic influences that you'd been dabbling in?
I'll say this. Every time I drank, I did not always do activities that were satanic, but any time I had been doing anything that was satanic, I had been drinking.
So
does that make sense?
Yes, it does. There was a relationship then.
Absolutely.
There are some songs Mustaine will no longer sing. Like Megadeth's cover of the Sex Pistols' Anarchy in the UK. And he says he believes he's better for it.
I think that I'm more dangerous now that I've become a Christian than I ever was before when I was trying to go the opposite route, because I'm armed with the truth now.
Woe to you, O earth and sea. For the devil sends the beast with wrath, because he knows the time is short. Is 666.
I left alone. My mind was blank. I needed time to think.
Come down. Jesus.